So.
Here we go, shale. There you are.
You get more resources when you use the auger.
I know, but I don't have one.
Take a look. Hammers. For shale. Meat. Mogger's right freaking here.
Where?
In the gun supply chest.
Oh my god. I think I looked there for like 2 seconds. I told you it was gonna be right in front of my face.
Well, I'm gonna make some bacon and eggs.
There is bacon and eggs all the way at the top.
You know,
one of those chests to the right.
I'm gonna make 13 of them.
Do whatever you want.
I will. Are you back over here?
No.
You're not?
No.
So you're not going to use the auger?
Not in the base. Well, I could.
Would make more sense.
Awesome. Look at all this shale. All super shiny and shit. Except for that.
Here. Man, we got a lot of stuff to do over here. Okay, do not need that much water. Man, we gotta get organized again. This is ridiculous.
No, it's really bad.
Do you even have any gas, or is that all the way to the top?
Oh no, I have gas. I have that. Alright, I'm coming back.
Okay. Trying to make more gunpowder. Oh, I have gunpowder. I need some bullet tips. We have no lead over here.
I know.
Because I have plenty of brass shells. This is ridiculous.
Okay, where are ya?
Forge room.
Oops. Okay. So where's the auger in here?
Yeah, in the gun
where
one.
Where is it? You got it?
No, it's in the gun one. See it? Down towards the bottom. Did you get it?
No.
Okay, get out of the way. Oh, I have it. Here, I'll put it in the gun one. Well, I was gonna run it over to you. I was gonna run it over to you, but I started making gunpowder and stuff.
No, I have to get a repair kit for that. Oh, man. Where did I put those?
Like, we're missing nitrate powder now.
I have 14 nitrate powder. I'll put it in the ammo box. Ammo box. Or supply box. Right there. I gotta go get...
I'm gonna make bullet tips right now.
Okay, you do that. Because I don't have any recipes to do that. Found the repair kits really fast. Stupid.
Stupid!
Stupid!
Okay, I'm not gonna argue with you.
Shut your mouth, Fury.
Yeah, we're just gonna need nitrate powder. I'm surprised there's something that isn't in me on the top. Going to look now.
Here we go. Feels like you're running slow motion when you're going down these tunnels.
Yeah.
Just because they're just so long. And strong.
Yeah, they are pretty long.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I was hungry, wasn't I? Eat some of those. Bump my health. Eat some meat stew, it happened quicker.
Have what?
We have junk everywhere. It's getting out of hand. And you were yelling in my ear.
Oh, sorry. The auger's really loud.
Zombies out here.
There's some?
None.
Mm.
They'll probably come. I think I only have the workbench and the forge going.
Yeah, not very much.
I got the forge at the other base going too.
All right. Takes two repair kits for that for the auger.
Yeah. Well, you probably have to make some repair kits here pretty soon.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Because we have chests and chests and chests full of junk and junk and junk.
Yeah. Oh, I know we got junk and junk and junk.
More brass. More lead. I don't think we need to grab another empty jar for a long time.
Yeah, we have a lot of them. There's more upstairs.
I grabbed all
those.
It's
like 50. Oh, you did. Okay.
But we need the jars for glue to make duct tape, to make repair kits and other things. So that's something to keep in mind.
Yeah.
I read this. Nikoro. Treasure map. Nice. We have junk everywhere. It's ridiculous.
This is so much fun with this auger. I'm probably making a mess down there though.
We head towards the another biome right on the edge.
Yeah. I had it enough with that one. So we'll see. It's probably a big asshole and you're probably gonna get all mad.
Who cares as long as it doesn't fall?
I don't think it will. I didn't go that high. I mean, I went high, but I didn't go... It'll be fine. If I die down here, then you know it wasn't. Yeah. I'm getting back towards this thing, so we'll see. Here we go!
We get a lot of steel crossbow bolts here.
Do we? I think I was gonna make some and then we had a...
Zombie horde.
Yeah. Sorry, I had to change my jacket again.
Still making bullet tips, so.
His auger is just crazy.
You start making steel. A lot of it.
You're gonna make steel?
At some point. Forge steel to reinforce this. Bet we have to end up doing a clay run again.
Yeah, probably. We can go back to that big hole, right?
I think we're about tapped out there. We're about to go somewhere else.
Go explore. Sorry, I didn't mean to be that loud. Should remember.
I mean, we have 6,000 clay. So we're alright. Just nitrate powder is what we're short on now. So if we want to make med kits and Gunpowder, we're gonna need nitrate powder for both.
Okay.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.